Yeah, give thanks until Most High. Ja, Rastafari. Yeah, as we sit and watch and behold the glory of the Lord God Rastafari. Each and everything is done constantly without prejudice. The Most High God created the heavens and the earth and all that is within. He created. Yeah, the birds, the bees, the trees, all are part of this creation and are necessary to live. Each one give way to the other. Consider the lotus tree, the beautiful plant that groweth. It is considered the tree of life, as it sprung forth, giving thanks to the blessed sun. Even a discarded refrigerator can come to home for these vegetables. Yeah, it is good. The predator lizard seeking his predator in the mix of the rocks. Yeah, the strawberry plant stood in the sun while the sour sweet sap sit merrily under the moringa tree, which stood so high with sky beyond the French time. As we know, it's beautiful. The peppermint tree is good for your belly. The heat thereof is good for your internal. The jumbo beet seed, the lime tree, all these are good trees, good for making tea. The ginger tea, ginger plant, stood stand firm. Yes, stalks are beautiful. Nature created all things beautiful for all purpose. For everything there is a season, and for everything there is a reason. The cherry tree is full of vitamin C. The parsley, chlorophyll, yeah, good for your stomach, strengthen your bones. Yeah, this is the sage. The sage is mighty full. This is the eyebright tree. This tree is good for your eyes, make you see the glory of the Lord in his majesty, the eyebright. This tree is called a calalo tree, full of chlorophyll and vitamin. This tree is good for calalo and so forth. Yeah, the sage tree is very nice. The colored green cabbage family, the hot pepper, very spicy. Tomato, the mother tree have dried up, and the young tomato forced to ripe in the sun. Yeah, she had shown her last breath. Give thanks to this green lettuce tree and this watercress that loved the water so much. This is the peanut tree. It is young, a young peanut tree. There are no flowers on this tree, so there are no peanut under the root. This is the worm grass seed. The spearmint, the same spearmint, they make toothpaste. This is the information bush. This is the male stinging nettle. Good for your bladder, you know. This is the St. John's wort. This is the bloody tree that turned red when you boil it. Good for your liver and your blood. This is the young carrot tree. Good for chlorophyll. This tree is the locust, a young locust. As you know, the locust is good for cancer. This tree is the fig tree. This tree is the... This is the sugarcane tree. Sugarcane plant, I should say. Banana tree. This leaf is the papaya leaf. Peppermint tree, very spicy. Good for your system. It causes blood to flow. Good to drink this tea in the night before you go to your bed, so you can have a good night rest. Relax your mind and your muscles. Give you good thoughts. The mint bush also make spearmint, peppermint, all this mint flavored stuff. Strong bush. Give thanks to such bush. This is the golden apple tree, a young golden apple tree, a baby tree. The seasoning pepper, a young worm grass tree. Good for cleaning out from worms. Golden, the St. John's wort. This is the pineapple tree, the okra leaf. Okra is good for your belly. This is the French thyme. Behold how good and how pleasant it is. A predator lizard seeking its prey. Thought is one, only one thing. That young lizard sitting there. His thought is to devour his own kind. A predator lizard. He sits lurking, thinking about his next move. But his opponent saw him and quickly flee away, flee. Take with yourself. The predator is about to dash his ways. Passion fruit plant and its flower Royalty. The fruit of the passion fruit is used to make drink. Yea, as we give thanks unto the heavens and glorify the Creator of all things. Predator being predated, the stalker being stalked, sun beating, a mother hen shake herself off and began to hunt. While a hummingbird in the tree, sitting very merrily, as he anoint himself, he is very cautious of his surrounding, but he have no fear, because this little bird is stronger than the biggest bird. Speed is his strength. He devour with speed, flying faster than sound. His wing move faster than the speed of sound. He can stood still in thin air while he sucked the nectar from the flower. He can hover in the midst of the firmament while he suck his food from the plant. He also fly back way. This bird is remarkable. Nature have given him everything he needs for his survival, for his daily life. He have no problem whatsoever but to carry out his duty continually from one generation to the next. This is the bluebird staying way high upon the mountains, upon the sky. This is the honey hive in broad daylight, wrap itself around the tree limb, and the flowers is its food. Yes, give praises unto the God of Israel. Yeah, give praises unto all good things. All good things are made by Jah. The seed of every plant is created by the Most High. Passion fruit flower is a meeting place where the good bees, they congregate to drink nectar. They take back the pollen from the tree, and in so doing, they have created germination and keep the cycle moving on. These bees are remarkable. They have no worries. They defend themselves against any enemies. And their daily work is constant. They neither weary nor tarry, but their work is everyday work, and their purity is their works. Give praises unto the Most High. Pollution is upon the earth, fighting against perfection. We live in a world of smog and pestilence. War and tribulation is all around. Wicked fighting against wicked. And the righteous is in the mix. But be fear, neither have neither be dismay. For the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob is our refuge and our strength. He will deliver us when we cry, when our enemies come upon us to eat up our flesh. They shall stumble and fall. Their hosts may gather around us to destroy us. I and I shall be confident. For the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob is our refuge, is our strength, our guiding power, our deliverer. So we see, they say, progress is every day. But every time man make progress, he destroy what was, and what was will never be. Once he destroy, so I say to you, you gentlemen of the world, when will you listen to the cry of creation? He is crying out for mercy. Her ways, the ways of the earth is full of pollution. No one have no care of her welfare. She is left to suffer. No one seems to matter whether she live or whether she die. But I say unto you, this earth will destroy the destroyer before the destroyer destroy the destroyee. So behold and be careful what you do. Time man make progress, he destroy what was, and what was will never be. Once he destroy, so I say to you, you gentlemen of the world, when will you listen to the cry of creation? He is crying out for mercy. Her ways, the ways of the earth is full of pollution. No one have no care of her welfare. She is left to suffer. No one seems to matter whether she live or whether she die. But I say unto you, this earth will destroy the destroyer before the destroyer destroy the destroyee. So behold and be careful what you do.